Report anything suspicious to the SRB.
Nothing to report, ma'am.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere. We'll stop the Institute. For Maxon and for the Brotherhood.
Here's your holotape, Proctor. Hope the data on that thing was worth it.
Thanks. You know, it's good to see you're still in one piece. I wasn't sure what the Interceptor would do to you.
I wasn't worried. After all, I built the device myself.
I have confidence in everything I built, too. But that's because I'll only deal with technology that I understand. Speaking of technology I don't understand, I'll get this holotape to Proctor Quinlan. I'm dying to find out what's on it.
Hopefully, it'll reveal a weakness in their defenses.
That would be the best-case scenario. Before we jump to conclusions, let's see what Quinlan's scribes can get off of it. I'm sure the Institute has all of their data heavily encrypted, so it's gonna take some time to crack. After that, we'll have to see what we... In the meantime, your mission to recruit Dr. Lee still needs to be completed. I believe Elder Maxson gave you all of the details. Good luck, Knight.
Hey, genius, you're taking rides. Let's move out.
The interceptor worked. It was rough, but it worked.
Amazing. And what about the serum? Did you find the serum?
I've got it right here.
That's it. That's really it. All right. Let's see. Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant counter-intron sequences look stable. Transcriptive exon strands have formed.
That's good.
It is. But there's only one way to know if it works. All right. Here we go. And now, we wait.
How long will it take?
I don't know. Nothing like this has ever been tried before. I'm going to rest for a while. I'm back in a few days, maybe a week, and... Well, I guess we'll see. In any event, you kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.